situation of the trial. And with these individuals and these coaches and scouts, you know, they've been with us 19 years. Are we doing it wrong? That's why you want to get it going. I want to say thank you for coming. Learn something. I know our coaches and scouts have. This is what it's all about. And this doesn't finish here.
My name's Dick.
We're going to be getting calls from all over and saying, John Murray Joe, send us what you have. We're looking at these positions and everything. And Murray Joe will be sending them on the computer. We already have one coach that already called us from California before we left. And he said, John, I want you and Murray Joe to come out and see what your scouting reports are and get those players out to us. Okay? So I want to let you know, with the help of the coaches and scouts, it's not stopped here. It's going to be going on because we're going to be getting calls because the football legions out there know what we do at these tryouts as much as well. And how many coaches and scouts will come here? Have you heard of that many? You know there were 12 coaches and scouts here? Was it a waste of your time?
No, sir.
Did you learn something? Also, the coaches and scouts are not allowed to change. So, this is what we want to do. We want to thank you and everything. The gentleman that just talked to you, the CFL, he was here 6 years ago. And he was able to grow and become the captain of the CFL. Man over there, the green coat, he came here 6 years ago to come into the camp. Now he's part of a post-scout situation in the arena football. He's getting close to it.